So we're coming up to the place with the flow rider here. I remember this guy last year when we were cruising on the Independence of the Seas. Him and his wife, I remember telling us that he was getting a flow rider put in his house, and he had to get a company because flow rider deal with companies. But me and Caroline taught him how to use the flow rider properly. I remember it to this day. I can't remember the guy's name, but he invited me and Caroline when he got his flow rider put in to come and ride the flow rider with him. So coming up on the house now. Flow rider. Dude was super nice. Him and his wife were awesome. Actually, have a pretty large tip for helping him on the flow rider, but there's his flow rider. And it's crazy. Never seen someone put a flow rider in their house before. Some nice houses in Fort Lauderdale. Nice boats. Jet ski on the back of his boat. There's all your big yachts and stuff down there. And here's our port of Fort Lauderdale. Houses around you though.